In this video, we present the Core Open Lab on Image-Based Rendering Innovation for Virtual Reality, COLIBRI VR. COLIBRI VR is an open-source toolkit we developed to help researchers and content creators render photographs of real-world people, objects, and places in VR as interactive 3D assets. The objective is to transform the input set of photographs into a scene representation that provides two main features. The first feature is motion parallax, that is, the sensation that, during head movement, closer objects move faster than ones further away. Motion parallax is typically provided by estimating geometry from the input images, i.e. by estimating 3D meshes, point clouds, or depth maps. The second feature of interest is view-dependent rendering, that is, adaptively modifying the displayed color in each point based on the user's current viewpoint. This is done by implementing image-based rendering algorithms that blend the photographs together in real time, and is commonly used to render specular highlights captured in the input images, such as the bright reflections on the facets of a mineral. View-dependent effects can also be created intentionally to provide interesting interactions, such as having a character always look towards the user. This effect, inspired by the Welcome to Light Fields demonstration, is obtained by asking the person to keep looking towards the camera at acquisition time, before blending the images adaptively at render time. By transforming input sets of photographs to provide both motion parallax and view-dependent rendering effects, COLIBRI VR thus provides an easy way of creating interactive VR experiences that plausibly render parts of the real world. To ensure easy integration with current VR development pipelines, we integrated COLIBRI VR as a package for the Unity game engine. In this way, the toolset's methods can easily be accessed from a convenient graphical user interface, and can be used in conjunction with the game engine's built-in content creation tools to quickly build interactive VR experiences in which synthetic 3D objects and image-based assets coexist. The main part of the interface is dedicated to processing and rendering data. In an offline processing step, users can select a choice of color and geometry processing methods, based on which a 3D scene representation is created. This part of the interface can notably be used to perform 3D reconstruction from within Unity, using underlying command line calls to openly available external tools such as Colmap, Instant Meshes, and Blender. The estimated camera setup is represented in Unity's scene view. At render time, users can then use the interface to select a rendering method and fine-tune the blending parameters. Another part of the interface, the virtual acquisition tool, enables capturing color and geometric data from synthetic 3D scenes. We built this component to provide a convenient solution for creating test datasets on which to try out rendering methods. COLIBRI VR supports a variety of input data commonly used by VR content creators. Images can be 360 degree or perspective, with different resolutions and aspect ratios, and arranged in a structured or unstructured fashion. The interface enables processing this data in many ways, to perform global 3D reconstruction, to create meshes based on per-view depth, or even to blend the images without estimating any geometry, which can enable interesting effects such as light field refocusing. Finally, we implemented several blending methods, including an optimized version of the standard unstructured Lumigraph rendering algorithm, which we adapted so as to be able to maintain frame rates of over hundreds of frames per second for VR.